5 minutes each direction.
Thank you.
I had to decide what prints. I had to order the mat board. I had to order everything. So I've been looking at this for, I mean, almost a year. I mean, like 9 months, 10 months. And so I had to make a decision about what I was going to put on the wall, what size, and how I was going to frame it.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like now you're kind of removed from it because it's done. But it's all the preparation everyone gets to see once it's done.
Yeah, what you were talking about before, the, all the work you put in, or like all the stuff, all of it was, I mean, like no pay, I mean, hard times. I mean, all of a sudden now, it's not that way. Or not as much that way, right? Kind of.
Go.
But I was just—we were talking about the amount of preparation it takes for whatever that you do, whatever your passion is. And for a show like this, you have to decide what size.
Several friends that would read the bio, you know, read the little paragraph that you signed, and they said, I didn't have any idea. Well, of course, you know, you don't advertise, I mean, you don't tell everyone, but so many people relate. I mean, when you put your heart and your soul out there, or whatever, people can relate, they can connect with that. And that's what, I mean, art is a great thing for them. I agree.
Okay.
A good friend.
For me, looking at it, that
life could have been over. There's horizon. And the color of the sky is like there's hope.
I could follow you.
Yoga.
She can put it on her.